are tuned in to the Miss Show Out Show. And today, we're back with Dennis, the menace, the principal, Dennis, Trapper of the Year.
It's Lil R. Cool Trap on my heart, a.k.a. Lil Dennis the Menace, a.k.a. Lil YG, a.k.a. Coach Baby
Cool. Why all the names? I mean, you...
Hey, Rick, I got three identities, you know what I'm saying? I got one, Lil Dennis. Lil Dennis, that's the nephew in the world. I'm gonna show you him right now. That's the nephew in the
world. Okay, I got one. What happened to your forehead,
sir? Grab him right there, real nigga shit. My issue show. Shit, mama, goddamn me, I was like, about 12 months. I was in the car. Shit, my mama said she loved me and my brother in the car seat. You know what I'm saying? I able to get them in like my car seat and like the dope fell out on the speedboat.
My brother.
My mama was looking at the river and my brother was like, mama, Dennis, mama. You know what I'm saying? She stopped on the brakes, let me go right there.
Boy.
She said I ain't cry till I got to the hospital. I said, oh shit.
A tough nigga, y'all.
All right. So she looked in the mirror and you rolled like that.
Our audience have questions for you. Would you like to answer? Would you like to say anything?
Yeah. I just want to know, like, so you said she was going down Asher, right? And she looked in the mirror. You 1 year old. And she looked in the rearview mirror and you just baked her roll. And you 1 year old baby. Nobody run you over or nothing. You land on your head.
Hey.